Hello folks all over the world, just a few hours ago a Reddit user named yellow_13, very active in the social platform, posted a video shot on June 5, 2021. We have no information about the place in the movie, but from the radio that is heard inside the car and from the license plates of the cars in the street, it would appear to be an American citizen, probably in the area of the state of Wisconsin, USA. If you recognize the area or have more information about this case, please leave a comment. In the video we see the shots taken by two dash cams, one front and one rear, two VOFO A199 with software release V3 of 2019. We see a terrible accident and further down another car with two people, one stops near the car, the other, apparently younger, goes to the rescue of the crashed car that fell into the canal beside the road. But when the car cameras frame the scene, from the crashed car we see two figures, one who seems to be the first rescuer who tries with his arms to get out of the canal, next to him a terrible dark figure with his mouth wide open that lies just behind the boy. Is it the ghost of the driver who just died in this frightening accident? Or is it just the refraction of light that propagates in the glass and gives rise to the purple color of that person? In the comments many ask why the car had such cameras. As a result of scamming on the auto insurance police, many insurers have made it compulsory to install dash cams in some countries. And you? What do you think of this clip? Is it a real paranormal evidence or a camera shooting error? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.